SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to unblock a contact on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you had previously blocked a contact on your iPhone, but you now wish to communicate with that person, or if you had blocked a contact accidentally, then you may be wondering how to unblock that person. You can do so by opening the phone app. You can then select the Contacts tab at the bottom of the screen, and then you can choose the contact that you wish to unblock. You can then scroll to the bottom of the screen, and you can select the Unblock This Caller option, and then now that person will be able to communicate with you. Another option that you have for unblocking a contact on your iPhone is to open the Settings app. You can then scroll down to the Messages option, and then you can scroll down again and choose the Blocked Contacts option. Here you'll see the list of contacts that have been blocked. So if you tap the Edit button at the top right corner of the screen, you can then tap the red circle to the left of that contact and then choose the Unblock option.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.